Hello everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be guiding you through how to sign up for kp.org account. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser to get started. In the web address bar, type in kp.org and press enter on your keyboard. Kaiser Permanente or kp.org is one of the largest non-profit healthcare plans in the United States. With your kp.org account, you can email your doctor's office or member services with non-urgent questions, view and cancel routine appointments, or schedule an appointment and see information about past visits. You can also check the status of a prescription order, fill or refill most prescriptions, and so much more. From the official webpage, click on the register button at the top right in order to sign up for a new account. Click on Create My Account on the next page and select your area where you reside in from the drop-down. Enter your health or medical record number that appears on your Kaiser Permanente ID card. On the next field, enter your first name and then your last name. Enter your date of birth on the last text box. And once you are done, click the Continue button. Follow the on-screen prompts till the end in order to complete your registration. That is how you'll be able to sign up for a new account on kp.org or Kaiser Permanente. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.